So the question that we want to be asking ourselves as God's people constantly is, what's my next step? Just as a Christian, just learn to ask yourself that. What's my next step? In the spiritual cycle of development, is my next step to come to Christ? Maybe you're here today and you've never come to Christ. That's your next step. Maybe your next step is to be baptized out of obedience to Christ. Maybe your next step is to share your faith. 3 weeks ago, I spoke about being a friend of sinners, sharing your faith. Last week, I spoke about connecting deeply with the church family, sticky church. Maybe your next step is to get more invested in relationships in the church, small groups. You have a list, for example, of all the small groups in your folder today. Just turn and say, there's a small group that meets on Wednesday night. Oh, Sunday morning. Oh, Thursday night, what's starting? Oh, I need to be a part of a small group. You do. Or maybe your next step is to do ministry and get involved with the saints, the little saints of the church. Or maybe it's to be a disciple maker, which we'll look at next week. But I want you to hear these words of Jesus as we begin to close. Mark 10, verse 45, for even the Son of Man did not come to be ministered to, but to minister and give his life.
Thank you. Because you're